somewhere. The guy, he was smiling. That's what I was telling you guys I missed.
That could be a lot of things.
When it went down to turn the lights on.
None of them nice.
Quit it.
Here's our one-way ticket to the spirit realm.
I've just been through enough spooking for one night, okay? I see a hot bath in my crystal ball. So have fun.
Lord, you do this!
I didn't mean to, bro. I'm sorry for doing that. Once again, Josh. My bad, bro. I chose my bro, man. Oh, I end up with the hoe, man.
Shit.
There is one individual we're considering as a person of interest, but his whereabouts are currently unknown.
You know, there is still the old sanatorium on the mountain. Could he be hiding there?
Dread. 6 hours until dawn. Mike looks like the athlete.
That's not good. That's really not good.
First of all, why are you following him? He has a wolf as a pet.
Damn it.
Double wolves.
All right. Let's get a closer look.
No, let's not. Taking so long. So the totem said I should pet the wolf, so I think that's what it said anyway. It was trying to show me. Pet the wolf. So we're gonna do that in case we get mauled by wolves. Let's hope we don't get mauled by wolves, by the way. Let's walk a little faster. Why are you walking like that, buddy? I don't think we're gonna open any doors around here. You're not welcome. Just don't walk into my spot like that. Top down view. Security pass required, buddy. You only can look at it? Okay. And they give me an option to do anything. Just look at it. And look away, okay. Guess we're gonna try to find another way in? Maybe? I don't know. Let's go this way. Let's check this out first.
Look at that.
Did y'all just see that? Thought I seen something move in the back. In that room back there. Camera. That could come in handy. Broken camera is a clue? I guess so. What is this? Might be a clue. Nada. grab that rock. Can't go that way, okay. Grab a dossier. I'm gonna snitch on the guy to try to bid him. I have no idea what I'm going, by the way. If you guys are wondering. I was going for a stroll, I guess. Grab that. There you go. There you go. Keep that as a weapon, baby. There you go. You just put a machete in your back pocket? Or between your belt? Which one is it? I don't know. Okay, the thing will loop through his pants. Alright. Restrained and tortured. It'd be funny if the sisters are still alive, though. What am I doing again? Let's find out. Find the key card to open the... Okay. Where will I find a key card, though? And this place is like... I think there's a sign that says office. Uh-oh. Spaghetti-o. I think I came here before, did I not? Nope. Telegram.
I wouldn't want press snooping around this paradise.
So they tell me a keycard still works after all these years? Well, after this area looks messed up. Alright, let's go find this wolf. I think I'm supposed to pet him. What is that? I'm gonna pet the wolf, or I'm gonna gut the wolf. It's all up to the wolf. Oh, I thought that was a wolf. Okay, I seen that chair. What the f? It's an automated butt scratching machine.
Whoa. Is this what he was feeding them?
God, I can feel the pain, the agony. The wolf is coming. Grab the knife. Gotta get it off. The Walking Dead. Amputee finger. Let's go take. I like my fingers. But he might lose the knife. Yep, lost the knife. Damn, I thought that was gonna happen. Have no choice but to cut him off now. Open. Okay. Can't lose more fingers. Can't lose more than knife.
Oh shit.
Man up.
Oh,
man up.
Oh shit.
I don't think I can do it though. Ladies and gents, I do not think I can cut that off. Bro, it's a finger, bro. It doesn't take several chops to cut a finger off. You still feel that? I mean, I thought the pain would be gone for you. Yeah, the pain should have been. What's the odds of first aid is sitting right there? Butterfly effect updated.
Beanie. Mighty. Whoa.
Get ya.
I don't know if he let him go. I don't know what the fuck to go. Okay.
I mean, you could, you can always just try to get him out now. Your hand is free. We came in through here, right? Okay, I guess we came in through this way to go this way. I don't know.
This place just gets better and better.
What the fuck? Do not open that, by the way. Why am I doing this? Name tag. Towards the body. Jump scare about to be real. I'm ready. That one assist this?
Sick! I saw you say.
Wow. Chop a key card.
Okay, let's check this out.
There's another one. There was two. Yeah, I thought I opened that one first. Okay. Thought I opened this one first. Death certificate. Eaten by the attacker. What the f? Cannibalism. I have no idea how to get back. Hopefully this takes me right back to the chapel. Sick. That's so not. I need that key card back. There you go. Is that wolf stalking me too? You think I don't know. Well, you might want to switch hands. You can still hold a lantern with three fingers. You only lost two. Technically, you only need one finger to hold that thing. It's not heavy. Oh, shit. What the fuck? They cut that fool in half, bro. See, he's holding it now with his bad hand. See, yeah. So does this guy not know I'm here? He just walking. My having his sweet home, sweet time, taking his sweet times, limping around. No. Let's see this first.
Isn't this a quaint little psycho crib?
That wasn't nothing, I guess. Okay, now you switch hands. Okay. Makes sense. So if you guys are playing this, cut off his hands right away.
Back in here.
I just got lost just that quick. Do not lose your knife. Your machete. Need that. There you go. I'll take my key card back.
Oh, what the? Okay.
Did I get in time? I don't know.
Easy.
I think I pressed the wrong button.
That's a good one.
Oh my God. This game does not stop. Non-ending jump scares.
The stogie stash exposed.
Only one good thing is here, bro. That's a gar. I'm gonna check that room, guys, so don't worry. Ew. Okay, I got a wolf bone? A dog bone? Do I just give it to him? Because one's still chasing me.
Fucking freak.
Let's see what it says. Find a way to open the gate to follow the mysterious man. Can I go out of this room? Okay, here we go. Let me try to get the dog's bone real quick. The wolf. I guess I can't get back to the wolf.
So...
it's a dog bone. Ooh.
Nice.
Check and see if it's loaded. Got a jacket and a gun. Nice. Trying to find a wolf now. Okay, so I guess I can't go back that far. Okay. That did it. I got her done. I don't know which way should I be going. Let's check. I want to check all the possibilities before I just walk out. I might miss stuff. So I'm guessing that was nothing there. Okay. So you guys see me looking to the left. That's because I have the second monitor up. I'm just checking to see if everything is still working good over there on that end. make sure I'm not missing any content. Not making any more mistakes. Mayan rescue photo. The miracle man. Alright, guess we're going down. Did I say library? Oh my god. He's gonna make me waste all my bullets before I even get a chance to shoot him with it. I don't want to keep wasting all my gun bullets, bro. Okay, not a smart idea. Oh, wow. Oh, wow.
Yeah.